Midwest Modified.
Thank you.
Second Seeds feature winner, it's the 19. It's the Nightmare, Lucas Rodine. Started eighth, got your way up to the front. Had to work around a lot of cars working that outside. Everybody kind of went down to the ditch and you found something up top. Rusty gave you a little challenge out there, but you just worked around him.
Yeah, the top and one and two, there was some moisture up there that held on. Entry was a little slick, but if you could catch moisture, was pretty good. Just knew if I could keep it rolling up there, keep the momentum, just to hang with them in three and four, I figured I could clear them. But good job to Lisbon. They got the track in shape here tonight. And it's pretty fun out there. Got to thank a few people for last night. Tore the car up a little bit up in Devil's Lake. And Brandon come over and help me today, wait. And Dad and everyone that helped get it going for tonight. Got to do some work to it yet before next week, but hopefully everyone shows up next week for the big show here, and hopefully we can carry the momentum into that.
There he is, once again, your feature winner, the number 19, the Nightmare, Lucas Rodine.